Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. I'm looking at a steel MS-200T. It's got the West Coast build on it. It will be disabled at the end of the video. Just want to show you what I'm going to cut. That's some Doug fir that's been kill dried. See that big old gnarly knot right in the middle? We're going to go right through that. I got that Sylvie race chain on it. We'll see how it performs in that. Questions on those, give the chainsaw guy a call.